Can't access Hostgator cPanel. Hostgator cPanel login not working. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you a quick and easy way on how to get into your Hostgator cPanel account if you are having trouble accessing it, or you can't get your Hostgator cPanel login information to work and it keeps saying invalid login. Make sure you subscribe to our channel, as we're always posting new hosting tutorial videos. Let's get started in the Can't Access Hostgator cPanel tutorial. The first thing you want to do is open up a web browser, and up at the top in the search field, type in portal.hostgator.com. We're going to start by logging into the Hostgator customer portal area so that we can access the Hostgator cPanel. I do recommend you bookmark this login page so that you can easily click on it when opening up your preferred web browser in the future. Once you do that, you'll be on the Hostgator login page. Go ahead and put in the email that you use for your Hostgator account when signing up. Once you do that, click on the next button. Now you want to input the password that Hostgator sent to you, or the password you created if you changed it. Once you do that, click on the login button. If for some reason you don't know your password or it won't let you log in, click on the Forgot Your Password link. Input your email address used with your Hostgator account and click on the Request Reset button. Hostgator will now email you the instructions to reset your password so you can continue in logging in to access the Hostgator cPanel for your account. Once logged in, you'll be in the Hostgator customer portal. You'll see the yellow Launch cPanel button over to the right. Click this. You'll now be in the Hostgator cPanel for your account. That is my Can't Access Hostgator cPanel tutorial video. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting tutorial videos. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.